your task. Can you introduce yourself?
Yes. My name is Dương. I'm from Vietnam and I'm 10 years old.
Excellent, lovely. I'm making Andrew Kai to polite office. Would you like a sandwich?
No, thanks.
Oh, would you like a hamburger?
No, thanks.
Okay. Can you make an offer to me?
Would you like some oranges?
Yes, please. I'm very hungry. And polite request. Can I have a hot dog?
Yes, you can.
Can you make a request to...
Can I have some oranges?
Yes, you may. Very good. In the present simple, now the third person. Does your father watch TV?
No, he doesn't.
Okay. What does your mother do in the evening?
My mother always does her English lesson.
Oh, very good. Can you complete the sentence? Her mother
takes her to school.
Excellent. And they?
They make chicken on Sunday.
Okay. Talking about how often you do things. How often do you read comic books?
But I will always read comic books.
Excellent. And how often do you play video games?
I never play video games.
Okay. And how often do you eat vegetables?
I always eat vegetables.
Very good. And tell me the time now. In this clock, what time is it?
It's 2:45.
Okay, and in this clock, what time is it?
It's 6:25.
That's right, wonderful. Daily activities now. Can you see in this picture?
Yes.
What is she doing?
She's riding a bike.
She's riding her bike, good. What is he doing?
He's talking on his phone.
What is he doing?
He's watching TV.
That's right. The shops now. You walk into a shop and you want to buy a t-shirt. Can you ask the shop assistant?
Yes. How much this t-shirt?
Okay, it's $5, please. And could you name some pieces of clothing?
Top, shirt, t-shirt,
short.
Socks,
yes.
Trainers,
yes.
Shoes,
yes.
Trousers.
Excellent, that's wonderful. Now choosing some or any. Should this be some or any? Can you make the sentence?
We haven't got any food in the house.
That's perfect. Talking about clothes now. Do you buy your own clothes?
No, I don't.
Okay. Do you wear t-shirts that have pictures on them?
No, I don't.
Do you wear t-shirts with pictures on them?
Yes.
Yes, I do. Okay, do you wear jeans with holes in them?
No, I don't.
Okay, and this is can and can't. If you look at the pictures, what can Alice not do?
She can't skate.
Yes, okay. And Joe and Meg, what can they do?
They can ride a bike.
Okay. How about Kate?
Kate can swim.
That's right. And the final slide is love, like, or hate doing. Can you tell me number 5?
I love reading comics.
Yes. And number 11?
I like listening to music.
That's right. And finally, number 12.
She don't like swimming.
She doesn't.
Yeah.
She doesn't like swimming. Okay, that's the end of the test. Good job today. High five.